Hello students, welcome to my channel. I am your maths teacher Charu. In previous lecture we have discussed about cube and perfect cube. Today's topic is cube root. Cube root is denoted by this symbol. Now we will clear the cube root with the help of example. Cube of 2 is 2 multiplied 2 multiplied 2 is 8. Therefore, cube root of 8 is 2. Now we will clear how to calculate cube root of 8. So first of all, find out the prime factorization of 8 is 2, 2, 2. 8 equals to 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. 2 is repeated 3 times. Therefore, this group is a triplet. But we take only 1, 2 which is cube root of 8. हमने देखा कि हमने triplet में से सिर्फ एक ही number लेना है और वो क्या बनेगा? 8 का cube root. Cube root of 8 is 2. Now, other example is 64. First of all, find out the prime factorization of 64 which is 2, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. 2 is repeated 6 times, but for triplet we take 2, 2, 2 which is 3 times and 1 triplet is this 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 and other triplet is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 because 2 is repeated 6 times. Therefore, there are 2 triplets. One is this, another is this. So, from triplet first we take 2 and other triplet is 2 because in this triplet 2 is repeated 3 times but we take only 1 2 for the cube root and from other triplet we take 2 1 time. Therefore 2 multiply 2 is cube root of 64. 2 multiply 2 is 4, so cube root of 64 is 4. Another example, we calculate the cube root of 10,648. So, first of all, calculate the prime factorization of 10,648, which is 2, 2, 2. 2 is repeated 3 times, 11, 11, 11. 11 is repeated 3 times. So, there are 2 triplets. One is of 2 and other is of 11. So, first of all, group the triplet 2, 2, 2 is first triplet 11, 11, 11 because 11 is repeated 3 times. So, this is other triplet. So, for the cube root of 10,648, we take 2 from first triplet and 11 from other triplet and multiply both this number. We have 22 which is cube root of 10,648. Today we have discussed about the topic cube root. I hope so you all understood this topic clearly. Thank you.